Hello, I'm Salem Mayor Chuck Bennett, and I'm here to join everyone else here in Salem that's excited about the launch of the new Willow Lake biogas cogeneration plant. It's part of our goals for the city council, primarily aimed at environmental stewardship. We really want to thank our partners on this project: Energy Trust of Oregon, Department of Energy, the customers of Portland General Electric, who participate in the Green Future program, and PGE itself. They have been tremendously supportive of this project. Without their support and the support of the citizens of the community, this plant would not have been possible.
Wastewater plants are really the original environmentalists. The whole basis of wastewater treatment is clean water, is to return clean water back into the environment. So this is really another step in cleaning up, in reusing the byproducts of wastewater treatment. But it was a $10 million project, so we were really struggling to find the $10 million. We finally partnered with Portland General Electric and the Energy Trust of Oregon, that each brought to the table about $3 million. The Oregon Department of Energy, I think, brought to the table another $500,000. And then combined, we were able, you know, with the ratepayer funds, we were able to put this project together.
Energy Trust of Oregon commits ratepayer funds from Portland General Electric ratepayers and Pacific Power ratepayers and the renewable side to invest in clean renewable energy solutions, like the cogeneration project here at the City of Salem's Willow Lake Water Resource Recovery Facility. This project's going to produce clean renewable energy for decades to come, helping control energy costs, providing renewable thermal energy, process heat here at the facility, as well as clean renewable electricity, offsetting about 50% of the electricity that this facility needs to operate.
And also, this is a really good thing to encourage more innovation. People can think about what we can do better. Is there any way we can probably further reduce the energy usage at the plant? So the electricity produced by the cogen maybe can be enough to keep up all the energy use.
Congratulations, Mayor Bennett and the City of Salem, on a terrific, sustainable, renewable project at Willow Lake. Your cogeneration facility, one of 11 across the state, will bring lower costs and a clean energy future to Oregonians. At Portland General, we're honored to be part of the program and to partner with you. This is a great example of public-private partnership at its best.